And gentlemen, give a big welcome to Chad.
Chad! Chad is rad, isn't
he? All right, Chad, I want you to go to that side of the stage. Katrina, over there, here's what's going to happen.
Okay.
We're going to do we haven't done this in years. We do a little Less Than Jake role play right now. Chad is out at a bar right now. He's trying to court Katrina, okay? She's over there. She just broke up with her boyfriend. He's trying to woo her into dancing with him and possibly making out. Make some noise for Chad right now.
Chad's got mad game, yo.
If Chad somehow convinces her to French kiss him, I'll give him $20.
$20.
Actually, I'll give her $40. That's what I meant. All right.
Hey, that's way more than you paid in 98. That's not cool.
All right. Remember, Chad is in a bar. He's lonely. He hasn't been laid in 4 months. Katrina just broke up with her boyfriend, and Chad...
She's had a couple drinks. It's gonna be great.
Yeah.
We've all had a couple
Here's
drinks.
Here's an oldie but a goodie. It's called How's My Driving Doug Hastings?
I just noticed something fucked up. Katrina has a boyfriend. I did not know that. I apologize. That's a dick move.
Life is short!
Hey, it's cool. He's probably alright with it. I mean, you know... It's Springfield. You gotta do something.
The other reason he's not more pissed off is that guy's fucking huge, Chad. So... As we're cool. Thank you for being. I'll tell you what, we need the boyfriend on stage to have his fucking beer. Come on up. Come on up. Come on up. You gotta redeem yourself.
Careful, we don't have insurance, pal. Easy, easy.
And we need a dirty girl from Retaliation.
Wait, no, not you. You don't count.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Okay, that's not sitting too well with Katarina, but we are going to give him a beer. Let's hear for her boyfriend for being a good sport tonight.
Hey,
Chad.
My boyfriend would have kicked my ass for that. It's fucked up, though. She had to do all the dancing, and he gets the free beer. Bullshit.
He has to sit down and drink beer. I don't even get to do that.
Anybody in the room born in the 1980s?
I wasn't.
That's why you guys are all right. Anybody born in the 80s, ADHD decade in the 70s?
70s.
So born in the 70s,
yeah.
Well, this song's for your parents who were fucking in the 70s. This song is, sounds about a very popular drink back then, and we wrote a song about it. And our diehard fans here are gonna know this one tonight. This song's called Harvey Wallbanger, and it goes like this. Thank you. How's your gum? Did you borrow a piece from your friend? I see you chewing. Nice, nice. All right, here's the deal. I want to thank all the bands. Let's hear for Ballyhoo, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear for our friends in the Real Big Fish tonight.
Masters!
And, let's hear it for some drunk girl giving this security guard a blowjob after the show. Yeah!
He's working hard, man.
He's like, man, my wife is gonna be pissed. I know a good divorce attorney in Missouri. All right, by the way, I'm not gonna quit my day job being a comedian. I mean, my night job. Doing this, but I will tell you that this fall on Comedy Central, Roger and I have a new show called Fishing with Frank. It's a show based in Tampa, Florida. We have a charter boat, we go out, it'll be on Comedy Central this fall. October 2nd, it starts. Be on the lookout for us.
It's an entire show based on the masturbator joke. That's it.
Yeah.
It's gonna be bigger than fucking Duck Dynasty. Yeah.
There's
so
no
big.
Actual fishing in the show. No fishing.
I've been fishing for years, but all I ever catch is crabs.
Hey guys, hey, you know, like, jump up and down, be part of the show, man. This song's called Everything Is Over!
It's just like every wedding I've ever been to.
If we have a paramedic in the room, we need oxygen for Chad. Thank you. Chad, you fucking rock. We appreciate you. Thank you very much. Thanks for being part of our ridiculousness.
Yeah, but then he caught up at the end and it was like a fucked up human centipede thing was special.
And by the way, the band's looking for a place to have Thanksgiving dinner this year. Our parents disowned us years ago, so maybe Springfield. went to our Facebook or Twitter if you think that we should come to your house for Thanksgiving, all five of us will show up. I'm not even kidding.
Stuffing's gonna be on the side though. Stuffing on the side.
I fucking love me some turkey and cranberry sauce, motherfucker.
The best is having turkey dinner right after, you know.
After you know what?
Yeah. After going on a trip to Colorado, I don't think they do that, man. They take pills in Missouri. Oh, oh, yeah.
We wrote a little song called Dope Man a few years ago. Yeah. We're gonna share it with you right now.
It's the first call I make when I get home from tour.
Whoa! Well, if I was wearing a hat, I would tip it to you. You guys are fucking awesome. Thanks for being here. Say Springfield, you guys rule. Thank you guys so very, very much. It's been our pleasure tonight.
This is fucking fantastic.
It's amazing. You're having a moment. You all right down there? You all right? You got an old school shirt. That's an old ass shirt. That's awesome. Thank you. We were good tonight because we didn't get fucked up last night. That's the only reason. Thank you very much, though.
This song, guys, goes out to you guys for buying fucking tickets. Thank you. All my best friends are fucking...